want to race generally one last time. So what do you say? Fair and square to the finish line?
You got a bet.
May the best man win.
Y'all realize if we win this race, people are going to be really upset. Of course, on the other hand, if Daisy was dressed by the time we crossed the finish line, maybe they wouldn't lynch us at a wedding.
Yeah. You want me to dress for my wedding in this car that's going to be racing?
Have you got a better idea, Daisy?
I can help you, Daisy.
Now, don't you peeky in it.
Jesus,
you ready?
On your signal.
All right.
It was about 3 miles to the finishing hazard. Old Buzz decided to take the road and not risk any problems over land.
Hey, he's gonna stay on the road.
The only way we're gonna be able to beat him now is if we go cross country.
It rained the night before the race, which made the ground as solid as wet grits. Sure made the driving interesting.
Hey, come on, Dad, let me out of here, it's funny.
All right, look out, we got some bumps.
Hang on.
Hang on now.
Meanwhile, old Buzz and Double Zero were closer to the finish.
River.
Well, we're gonna jump it, that's what.
Oh, what?
Well, we've done it before.
We were younger.
Dumber.
Kenneth, open your eyes. You don't want to miss this.
Daisy, that dress is something.
That ain't what she's talking about. Look up ahead.
Hang on.
Old Buzz was at the hazard town limits. Oh, it was gonna be close. General Lee left the dirt and hit the black.
We got a chance now, y'all.
You don't look good, Uncle Jesse.
Well, I'm sure the general gave us all he had.